Draisaitl works around a stick check from Holla, makes it snow all over the official in the corner as he slammed on the brakes. And here comes Bratt on the counterattack. Hughes trying to step through two. He does, drops it back for Bratt. Here's the trailer. Severson scores!
And Jesper Bratt crisscrossing, exchanging lanes. Damon Severson joins the attack, and he lets a wrist shot go in the high slot just inside the other blue line. Look at this play by Hughes, the backhand no look pass to Bratt. They've got the Oilers spinning in their own zone with the quickness, the speed, the interchanging of lanes, and then eventually to Severson. And look at this shot, top shelf over the right shoulder. Damon Severson has played very well. We've talked a lot about him and Smith, in particular the last few games. No, he hasn't brought the offense. Maybe he's brought in the past, but it doesn't matter. He's going to get you a big goal like that. That's a beauty.